fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best. Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their body through makes me glad I retired.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
It's go time, people.
But regardless, the show has begun.
He's taking some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. Tell me your thoughts on Owen. We all know how much he respects the rules, but would you agree that there are some times during a match where you have to take certain liberties to be successful?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it will be exploited.
He's on the defensive now. He can't be happy with how this is going right now. It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Back inside now.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. There it is. Well done.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Nice reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. The Miz looks like he's really starting to show signs of this match.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
It's locked in. Oh, here he goes. Figure four leg lock. He's got it locked in.
Figure four.
He's in perfect position. Complete control.
Was over before it even started.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here.